Hello everyone, welcome back to this is Slay Miss Day 4, and yeah, we're just gonna hop straight in. I always say that, but it's true. I hate long intros because I will just go on and on. We are gonna get straight in. I'm gonna be using the Glam Light paint palette. They have a paint palette and a paint palette pro, but I think this is what I want to use today. I really do not know how I want to do this look. The good thing about this palette is they don't have like names besides what they are. So this is a color palette. So they have red, orange, green, and blue. So if I say I'm using red, I'm really using red. I'm gonna dip into red. I'm gonna take the shade Coral. And I'm gonna dip into the shade Orange. I use this to cut my crease. This is the Revlon Candid Concealer in the shade 050 Medium Deep. Then I take the flat brush that I'm using and I just smooth it out, make it look good. What is this on my brush? Go in with the shade Orange, and that's gonna go on my crease. This brush that I started off with, this is a small firm eyeshadow brush, an ES4 brush from Profusion, and I'm gonna take that burgundy shade. Well, I'm saying that burgundy shade, I'm going to take the burgundy shade. All right, now I'm gonna take this Profusion Bright Lights Neon Liner. All right, so for the face, I'm gonna use my Marshmallow Primer from NYX. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. For foundation, I'm gonna go ahead and use my It Cosmetics Your Skin But Better foundation. So foundation, I'm gonna use my L'Oreal Infallible Full Wear Concealer. For setting powder, I'm going to use my Beauty Bakery Pinch of Flower setting powder in the shade Chestnut Only. Alright, so for contour, I'm going to use my Rare Beauty Concealer in the shade 560W.
Merry Christmas!
Alright, for bronzer, I'm going to use my Soul Body Bronzer in the shade Deep Dark. Right, and then I'm gonna use my Beauty Bakery bronzer. This is in the shade Perfect Blend. For blush, I'm gonna use my Colored Rain Cream Blush. This is in the shade Spicy. Then I'm going to take the Tammy X Revolution palette and I'm just going to use the orange blush in the palette. And for highlighter, I'm going to use the Jaclyn highlighter. This is the Baba Boom shade. I'm going to use my Morphe Continuous Setting Spray. Jingle bells, jingle, 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 jingle. for my lips, I just use some Fenty Beauty Heat Gloss. Thank you guys so much for tuning into this video. Please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe and hit that notification bell. That way you are notified when I upload future videos. I hope you like the look and I will see you at Slay Miss Day 5. Well, that's 10, but 5.